Hey, look at that painting. It's a Picasso.
Oh, yes. It's wonderful.
Where was Picasso born?
In Malaga.
Ah, so he was Spanish.
Yes, he was.
Were his parents rich?
Well, they weren't rich and they weren't poor. His father, Don Jose, was a painter and a professor of art. His mother, Doña Maria, was a homemaker.
So was Picasso good at drawing when he was young?
Oh, yes. He was a child prodigy. He could draw before he could speak. His first word was lápiz, which is Spanish for pencil.
Wow, what a story.